I'm getting that baby out. I'll play the video, or the darkness is not going to be really good because it's almost dark. There's just no damn room to get this mother out of here. Still recording. Yeah. That's how I get the damn gate open. I'm not riding much. I have to light. Alright. Let's go, shall we? We're gonna fucking house for a little bit. So what I'm thinking about doing is getting me a mic that hooks up to my camera. Dremel out a little piece where the mic should go and put the mic through my helmet. Now I'm trying to put up a video of over this past summer where this guy basically cut me off. I was just saying about going down this road. And you see where that sign is at? He pulls right out in front of me. And I just slam on my brakes. I said, what the feel like right now where that guy comes out in front of me? Well, it was a whole lot closer. And the guy, he kept in front of me. I say, what the, because I'm like saying, oh shit, he's cutting me off. And then I say, what the fuck? And then I throw my thing up. And then I say, you stupid fucking dumbass. And he just speeds off. Now, this is a night vlog, so it's probably not going to be any good. I slept all day, so that's not a good thing. Okay, we're still recording. I don't know where I'm going. What the fuck was that? I also do gaming on my YouTube channel. doing that for, let's see, about a month or two now. And I got almost 2,000 views. Which is really exciting. Don't know where I'm going. While I'm doing this, it is getting dark and you can't tell. Gonna put on the different glasses. Mom and my dad told me you should put on a damn windbreaker because it's cold out here. Not really that cold. I hope it's around in the 60s tomorrow, because I'm probably gonna come out here tomorrow too. And hopefully that's better, I can see everything. Then we'll go down Twin Air and see what's going on, hopping down on Twin Air at this time. That's a Victor 750. Usually in summertime, I wear no gloves. Not that cold, I don't know why I need a windbreaker. I really don't need a windbreaker at all. I never got pulled over on this thing on my moped. I've had it for almost 2 years now. Got around this time last year, so yeah. No turn on, no turn on red. Which is an idiot thing, because you're not allowed to do that. I mean, you're not. I think probably by the time I get home, I'm going to call it, because it's getting dark. And it's on a Saturday night, so hopefully it's warm like this tomorrow. And if it is, I'm going to go out riding tomorrow. I can't see if it's white turn green or not. Yeah, it is. Go on, people. Shit. Yeah, there's a lot of people down there about 4 in the night. There's being a Saturday night, I gotta be careful. Am I still recording? Yeah. There's no fucking awesome, dude.